careful, be careful.
Alright, so right now it's like 10 o'clock and we are going to get New York bagels. Out of all the times I've been to New York, I never had a bagel, so that's what we're gonna have for breakfast today. And we're also gonna go to a local bakery and grab some turnovers or maybe some empanadas. So let's go.
Alright, I pull up the freshest, but what's new, I walk in no guest list. The chandelier matches my necklace. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about your book. I'm feeling like a man. And she dancing like she knows I am.
So we just finished our breakfast here at the park. That bagel, super good. Now we're gonna head to the Brooklyn Botanical Garden, but the thing is, it's pretty much a hassle to get there. So if we were gonna take the train, we would take the train all the way to Manhattan and then take it back down to where the park is. So instead of doing that, which would probably take an hour, we're just gonna bike there. But the thing is, the park is still really far. It's like, I wanna say 3.5 miles away, which is not the lightest bike ride, but we're kind of prepared for it because on the first night we were here, we biked from Washington Square all the way to the Brooklyn Bridge, which is, it isn't that bad, but the traffic was just crazy and New Yorkers drive mad aggressive. But the crazier thing is that we biked from the Brooklyn Bridge all the way back to Bushwick, which is like 4 miles, and we only had one bike. So basically my phone died right as I was about to scan the bike and unlock it. So Zaria had her bike and we had to make it home because there's also no convenient transportation from the Brooklyn Bridge to where we are in Brooklyn. Basically, she sat down while I stood up.
Yo, hey, bro, don't drop the chicken, fam.
And we got back on one bike and we biked like 4 miles all the way through Brooklyn. We biked through Clinton Hill, Williamsburg, and then we got to Bushwick. So at this point, we're just professionals at it. 3 to 4 mile bike ride coming up right now. So after a 41 minute and 12 second ride, we're here, we're at Brooklyn Botanical Garden. It really didn't feel like 40 minutes, but it definitely was. We went through like 3 parts of Brooklyn to get here. But hey, we're over here and the ride was only like $5. So Citi bikes, pretty worth it, but it's kind of dangerous. I'm not even gonna lie, I almost got hit like 3 times, but we're here, we're safe, and we're gonna go check out a botanical garden.
Guys,
let me get an 8. Ooh, you blessing my pack, huh?
When I say change, I mean evolve. All my old friends, they just dissolve because they stayed on the same old shit. Just hang out off campus smoking.
So we just left the garden and it's like 3 p.m. right now. We actually ended up staying for almost 3 hours. It was super fun. We saw a bunch of flowers and a bunch of cool things. Now we're gonna head back to Bushwick, which is the part of Brooklyn we're staying at. And instead of biking almost 5 miles, we're just gonna take a couple buses because we're super tired at this point. But we're gonna get home, put our stuff down, and then go thrifting. Okay, so we just took one bus. Probably took like an hour to get to a train station, and we're gonna take the train, which will bring us back to Brooklyn. Biking would have been faster, but yeah, we...
Put that in my mind, shift to take a step out. Get some end now, let your edge out. To some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out.
So we have different clothes on, but it's the same exact day. It just was super hot earlier, but now we're walking to the thrift shop, which is like 5 minutes down the street. I've shopped there before personally, but Zaria hasn't, so I'm gonna show her what thrifting in New York is like. This place is just super big though, and it has a bunch of stuff, so I already know we're gonna find something. I'll let you guys see for yourself.
I just pull up in this bitch, in a function with my crib. I stay in a bag, think thing on my hip, fucking in a bag. I stay with a bitch, smelling like a lick, smelling like my jealous. Seeing is believing, I don't see none of you fellas. Drop a song and these famous bitches love it. I'm a dog, they don't root for me in public. If I hit it, then it ain't worth no discussion. We the reason that our city buzzing. All my bros collect, all my bros is next.
Alright, so we're here right now. And just peep how big this is, like, it's huge. So there's this room over here. And then there's a whole another room right here. To be honest, it's gonna be really hard to look at, so we'll just look at what we can and, you know, try to leave with something nice. Okay, so we just got out the thrift store and we ended up buying a bunch of stuff. I got 3 pairs of pants and Zaria got a crazy amount of stuff. So we ended up spending like around $90. It was just not too bad for the amount of stuff that we got. But like you guys saw, there's so much stuff over there. It was kind of overwhelming to look at everything slash not really possible unless you want to spend like 3 hours there. That's actually one con about the New York thrifting scene. Well, this thrift shop specifically is that there's just way too much stuff. It's good stuff, but you have to look through a bunch of stuff to get there. So Boston's thrift scene is better in some ways. You can actually look through everything that you need to look at. But now we're super hungry, so we're gonna go get some food with my sister.
Money you lost when you don't chase it. What you looking at me for? Should be looking at bankroll. Money you lost when you don't chase it. What you looking at me for? Should be looking at bankroll. Money you lost when you don't chase it. What you looking at me for? Should be looking at bankroll.
Lock in? Why? Are you sure? Ooh, Zaria's offering me the rest of her bagel.